Good morning, everyone. Today is November 18th, 2020, and we are going to chant Nembutsu and Wasan. Nembutsu and Wasan is on page 49 of Shinbudesu Service Book. If you don't have Shinbudesu Service Book, please keep watching the screen. So please join me in Gassho. Please put your palms together. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu. Namanda Butsu. Namanda Butsu. Namanda. なもししんきみょうらい、さいほうあみだぶ。なもあみだぶ。なもあみだぶ。なもあみだぶ。なもあみだぶ。なもあみだぶ。なもあみだぶ。なみだじょうぶつのこのかたはいまぎじこうおこへたまえり方針の小売員際もなく背のもう名を照らすなりなもあみだぶ。なもあみだぶ。なもあみだぶ。なもあみだぶ。なちえのこうみょうあかりなしうりょうのしょそうことごとくこうけうかむらあむものはなし真実妙に奇妙せよなもあみだぶ。なもあみだぶ。なもあみだぶ。なもあみだぶ。なもあみだぶ。なもあみだぶ。なもあみだぶ。なもあみだぶ。 Namu Na Gedatsu no Kourin Kiwamonashi Kousoku Kamuru Mono wa Mina Umu o Hanaru to Nobeta mo Byoudo ukaku ni Kimyo se Namo Amida Ambo Namo Amida Ambo Namo Amida Ambo Namo Amida Ambo Nyokoku Isai no uge ni Sawari nashi Otaku kamuranu monozonaki nanjiji o kimyo se o namo amida Ambu 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 Na Shoujo Uko Myo Narabi Nashi Gushi Kono Yue Nareba Isai no Goke mo Nozokorinu Hikyo ee o Kimyo se o Namo Amida Ambu Namo Amida Ambu Namo 不公正を最大一公園の部と名付けたり、三途の国安開くなり、大王を奇妙せよ、願にしくど南無阿弥陀仏、南無阿弥陀仏、南無阿弥陀仏、南無阿弥陀仏、南無阿弥陀仏、南無阿弥陀仏、南無阿弥陀仏、南無阿弥陀仏。Now, I would like to share Shinran Shōgin Tsuba Sampo. So please join me in Gassho. Please put your palms together. 諸仏三号聖言して一教平等なることは、主上公の神悔を知仙がためと述べたもうと。Taman teaches that the Buddhas adorn their three modes of actions, so that they are characterized by ultimate non-discrimination. This is to heal the bodily, verbal, and mental acts of beings, which are false and delusional.ナモアミーダブツ、ナモアミーダブツ、ナモアミーダブツ、ナマンダブツ、ナマンダブツ、ナマンダブツ、ナマンダブツ。So today's lesson is based on the commentary's words here. Ordinary beings produce karma through the three acts of body, speech, and mind, and so suchSentient beings transmigrate throughout the three worlds without end. For this reason, Buddhas and Bodhisattvas adorn their own three acts with virtue, and by doing so, they cure the falsehood and delusional delusion of the three acts of sentient beings. So I believe this is really straightforward explanation that I don't think I need to explain about these words of Tanlan, but.Usually, karma means the action of body, speech, and mind that ties us to this world. In original Tanlan's commentary, he used the Chinese character Guo, and this could be used as action or karma. For ordinary beings, this word Guo is used as karma. But for Buddha's action does not bind us to this world, so it is just used as action. And translated as three acts with virtues. And why ordinary beings' action produce karma to bind us to this world? That is because our action is more or less,defiled with blind passions. In other words, our actions are based on the ignorance of not knowing the truth. But Buddha's actions are based on wisdom and compassion, so it does not create or produce karma. But anyway, there are a few notes I would like to share today. Non-discrimination. There is no differentiation of anything. False, literally empty and delusional. Vain and insane, karmic evil and blind passions. Heal, to help or save. This is a homonym to the word meaning to do away with. So what Buddha's action heal us means, Buddha's action make us realize our false as false. And when we realize false as false, we try to be away with it. So Buddha's action to heal us, or Buddha's working to save us, is not to compensate what we have done, but it is the working to nurture us to realize our faults as faults, and turns our self-centered mind to understand the importance of thinking of others. And the word translated as false and delusional. The first word or character means false or empty. It is also, you know, means delusional. The second character actually means deception. And as we learned when we read Vasanzon Vasubandhu, he was the one who perfected the philosophy of the representation only theory. He left one of the verses called 30 verses on representation only. And in Jodo Shinshu, we don't read these verses because the practice taught in the verses are the self-power practices. But these verses list blind passions we have in our mind, and one of them is deception. And according to the Princeton Dictionary of Buddhism, deception is deceased includes such acts as feigning virtue and accomplishment, resorting to deceptive speech or underhanded subterfuge, and engaging in any of the inappropriate livelihood, such as divination or fortune telling, when done with the intent to impress, trick, exploit, or manipulate others. So to deceive someone to gain something such as title, wealth, and such, this is the working of deception. And according to the 30 verses, this is one of the blind passions we have in our mind. You know, when I think about it, I'm being deceitful, as if I am smart priest who knows everything in regards to Jodo Shinshu. But actually, I know nothing. To convey this message every morning, I need to study and practice English a bit. But I try not to show the efforts because I want you to see me as a smart person. So I have this mind of deception. And I also try to set my hair every morning so that I don't look too bad, and wear nicer clothes to go out. But this is all the working of mind of deception. This is a working of the mind that I want to be seen as good-looking young man. But actually, actual self, actual Yuki Sugihara, is a lazy person who doesn't want to change his clothes when he wake up. So this is the working of the deception. And oftentimes, we don't want to admit that we have these kinds of blind passions. But the light of wisdom of Buddha, the three actions of Buddhas in Nembutsu, gives us courage to accept our true selves as true selves, our foolishness as foolishness. And because of my nature of having deception, ignorance within me, Amida Buddha grasped and never abandoned me. In other words, Amida Buddha heals me or saves me. And this working that does not choose people's abilities or anything. Whoever we are, wherever we are, the working of Amida Buddha to save us is always here with us. So I hope today's explanation helped. And in closing, please join me in Gassho. Please put your palms together. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu. Namanda Butsu. Namanda Butsu. Namanda. So this will conclude today's morning service, and I hope you will have a great day today and hope to see you tomorrow morning too. So thank you for attending.